pit crew, boy, these guys are going to do this in their sleep.
Hey, guys.
Brandon, look over here.
Brandon. All right, timer's ready. Looks like Joseph's the guy. 200.75 in lane number three. Joseph, I'm looking at your permanent record right now. See what you did last year.
No, he's got it from last year.
Oh, Joseph, he came in third last year. Who knows what you're going to do this year. All right, heat number two. This time it's Derek, Gary, Brandon, and Joseph. Stacked up, lanes one through four. Let's see, who had the fastest time last year? Was 205.5. So let's see, we cracked that one this year. Yeah, anyway. All right, time.
The last year, Maureen.
Joseph pulling it out, 202.36. This is the Weeblos 2 Swan Song. You guys at 334, considering doing a derby, this is the last time for you. Heat number three, Joseph in one, Derek in two, Gary three, Brandon in four. Let's see, last year it was Brandon that came in first, followed by Derek and then Joseph. And Gary got best in show. Yes, you did. It's in your permanent record. All right, timer's ready. Joseph won 98.2, lane number nine. All right, this is it. Heat 4-4. It's our final heat of racing. Brandon, Joseph, Derek, and Gary, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Right. That was it. That was great racing. We close to. Congratulations.